House of the Lord, bienvenidos a la casa del Señor. Es un tiempo hermoso para adorar y bendecir el nombre de Jesús. It is a great time, a beautiful time to worship the name of Jesus. We're going to start with prayer and then we're going to go right into the worship time. Vamos a comenzar en oración y entramos a la adoración. Amen. Father God, we come before you and we say thank you. Padre, venimos delante de ti, decimos gracias. It is an honor, it is a privilege to come and worship you. Eres un honor, un privilegio para nosotros estar aquí para adorarte. Let every song and every word that come out of our mouth will bless your holy name. Que cada canción y cada palabra que sale de nuestra boca bendiga tu corazón. We are here with the purpose to worship you. Nos hemos reunido con el propósito de adorarte. We will exalt your holy name. Exaltamos tu nombre. Digan los redimidos del Señor, Cristo vive. Let the redeemed of the Lord say, Jesus is alive. We are excited and we're full of grateful. We're gratefulness because you are good. Estamos agradecidos porque tú has sido bueno. Nuestra es la victoria. Tenemos la victoria porque tú eres un Dios que nos ha dado la victoria. And we have the victory because in you we can declare that we are victorious. En el nombre de Jesús, in the name of Jesus.
Alumbras mi oscuridad, la montaña frente a mí, la echas al profundo mar, ganas todas mis batallas,
aleluya,
afirmas mis pies en la roca. Cuando paso por las aguas, a mi lado tú estás. There is victory in the name of Jesus. There is victory when I go through the desert. The Lord is my banner. There is victory in the name of Jesus.
Victory in the name of Jesus.
Oh. You have won all my battles. I can stand firm in you. The waters, you are always by my side. Hay victoria en el nombre de Cristo. Hay victoria en medio del desierto. Levanto hoy bandera, mi salvación llegó. Victoria en el nombre de Cristo.
En el nombre de Cristo.
No es con fuerza ni poder, es con su Santo Espíritu. No es por vista, es por fe. By power, not by might,
by the Holy Spirit,
not by sight, it's by faith. No es con fuerza ni poder, es con su Santo Espíritu, no es por vista, es por fe. Hay victoria en de Cristo hay victoria. En medio del desierto levanto hoy bandera. Mi salvación llegó, hay victoria. En el nombre de Cristo, there is victory. In the name of Jesus, there is victory. When I go through the desert, the Lord is my banner. Salvation is here now, there is victory. In the name of Jesus. No es con fuerza ni poder, es con su Santo Espíritu. No es por vista, es por fe.
You can do all.
do all things. You can do all things. But fail, 'cause you never lost a battle. No, you never lost a battle. And I know, you never will.
Church, we surrender before you. You hold it all together. Oh, you hold it all together. Todo está en tus manos. church, we're going to go deeper. Here we go. Oh, you come at the right time when I least expected, never behind. So why will I be surprised when you deliver every time? On mountains you stay the same, on valley low you never change. And I believe that I will see the good. I'm confident as seasons change, your faithfulness remains. He remains faithful. He never changes. Unmovable at all times. We thank you, Lord. You go. Dios el presente, Dios el futuro, tuya es mi historia, todo está en tus manos. And I believe that I will see the goodness of the Lord.
Todo está en tus manos.
together.
On the mountaintops,
you hold it all together.
On the valley low,
todo está en tus manos.
Yeah. And I believe that I will see the goodness of the Lord in 2021. I'm confident as seasons change, your faithfulness remain, your faithfulness remain. Tu permaneces fiel,
tu
sadness upon the church.
is the kingdom and yours is the power, yours is the glory forever.
Mateo 12, 28. But if I cast out demons by the Spirit of God, surely the kingdom of God has come upon you. Si echo fuera demonios por el Espíritu de Dios, ciertamente el reino de Dios ha llegado. El reino ha llegado. Kingdom has come. Porque el rey está con nosotros. Because the king is with us. Porque el rey está a favor de nosotros. For the king is for us. Y si él está por nosotros, and if he be for us, ¿quién contra nosotros? Who can be against us? Jesus, are you the one or are we waiting for someone else? Jesús, ¿eres el que iba de venir o esperamos a otro? Dile a Juan, tell John. Que los cojos andan. That the lame walk. Que los ciegos ven. That the blind see. Que los demonios salen. That demons are cast out. Dile que el evangelio es predicado a los pobres. Tell them that the gospel is preached to the poor. Or surely kingdom has come. Ciertamente ha llegado el reino. If you believe with me that Jesus is the king. Si crees conmigo que Jesús es el rey. Que tiene un nombre que sobre todo nombre, because he has a name that is above every other name. Think of a name. Piensa de un nombre. I got one. Me llegó uno a la mente. COVID. El nombre de COVID. Hay un nombre que sobre ese nombre. There's a name that is above that name. I don't know what name of the situation you're going through right now. Yo no sé cuál es el nombre de la situación que tú estás enfrentando. Pero yo estoy aquí para decirte en esta hora, but I'm here to tell you at this time, que el rey ha venido, that the king has come, que él es el señor y señor de señores, that he is the Lord of lords and the king of kings, y que ciertamente ha llegado el reino entre nosotros, and that surely the kingdom has come among us. Whatever that situation is, cual sea esa situación, whatever that sickness is, cual sea esa enfermedad, I need to know you believe tonight. Yo necesito saber que usted cree esta noche. Oh, gloria a Dios. Hallelujah. If you're believing for a breakthrough right now, si estás creyendo por un rompimiento ahora mismo, if you're believing for a miracle right now, si estás creyendo por un milagro ahora mismo, if you're believing for something to happen on your behalf right now, estás esperando que algo suceda por ti en esta hora. Sal de tu silla y ven acá. Get out of your chair, come forward. Hallelujah. Oh, glory, 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 glory. Glory, 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 glory. Hallelujah. 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 Jesus got the last word. Jesús tiene la última palabra. Oh, we worship you, we worship you. Alábalo, 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 alábalo. Just praise him, praise him. Yes, Holy Ghost. We worship you, Jesus. Oh, venga tu reino. Thy kingdom come. Thy will be done. Venga tu reino y sea hecha tu voluntad. Right now. Glory, 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 glory. Hallelujah. 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 Yes. Hallelujah. Es el reino tuyo, el poder. Yes, yours is the glory. Yours is the glory. Hamashaya, Ramasaya. Hey, glory, 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 glory. Mashara, mama, mama, seya, mama, yaba. Glory, 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 glory. Oh. Hallelujah. 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 We worship you, Lord.
Is the kingdom.
Tuyo es el reino.
Is the power. Is the glory.
Hallelujah.
Oh.
Todos los reinos de la tierra. All the kingdoms of the earth. Todos los reinos de la naturaleza. All the kingdoms of nature. Todos los reinos, aleluya, del universo. All the kingdoms of the universe. They all are under the King of Kings. Todos están debajo del Rey de Reyes. Oh, glory, 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 glory. Yes, expect your miracle. Expect your miracle. Espera y recibe tu milagro. Expect and receive your miracle right now, right now, right now, right now, right now, right now, glory, glory, ahora mismo, ahora mismo, ahora mismo. Yes, ahora más cerca la mashaya. Glory, 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 glory. Se están rompiendo las cadenas. Chains are breaking. Chains are breaking. Chains are breaking. Oh, hallelujah. Glory. 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 Yeah.
He's the kingdom, yours. He's the power, yours. He's the glory forever. Amen. Tuyo es el reino, tuyo el poder, tuya es la gloria por siempre. Amen.
You see, the Lord confronted me this week. El Señor me confrontó esta semana. Porque hay un refrán que usamos tanto. There's a saying that we use so much. And here's the saying. Y aquí está el dicho. Es que esa es la realidad. Is that that's the reality. Yeah, I believe God, but that's the reality. Yo le creo a Dios, pero esa es la realidad. And God confronted me this week. Dios me confrontó esta semana. There's always two realities. Hay siempre dos realidades. La física y la espiritual. There's always the physical reality and the spiritual reality. So when you say, esa es la realidad, when you say that's the reality, you're giving more power to the physical reality. Le estás dando más fuerza y poder a la realidad física. Y Dios dice, yo necesito un pueblo radical. I need a radical people. Call your own reality. Llama tu propia realidad. Oh, glory, 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 glory. Hallelujah. And watch the miracle begin to happen. Y mira el milagro como comienza a suceder. Jesus walked up to the fig tree. Jesús fue al árbol de higos a buscar fruto. He was after fruit. Reality, realidad. Pero no tenía frutos. But it had no fruit. Jesús habló no la realidad, pero la verdad. So Jesus didn't speak reality. He spoke the truth. Yeah. And he cursed it, la maldijo. And said, de ti nunca más salga higos. He said, never there be fruit from you ever again. And the next day it withered and died. Y al otro día murió. Jesus changed the reality. Jesús cambió la realidad. La situación cambió. The situation began. God is saying, Dios ha dicho, hay poder en tus palabras. There's power in your words. If you tell the mountain to move, it will move. Si le dices al monte que se mueva, se va a mover. Pero no sigas declarando la realidad que tus ojos ven. Stop saying the reality that your eyes see. Or that your pocketbook sees. O que ve tu bolsillo. Comienza a declarar la realidad del cielo. Begin to declare the reality of heaven. Yeah. But the doctor said. Es que el doctor dijo. I got a doctor who's above every doctor. Hay un doctor que está sobre todo doctor. Thank you for the report. Gracias por el informe, pero yo tengo otra realidad. But I got another reality. Kingdom has come. Ha venido el reino. Levanta tus manos. Raise up your hands. Di conmigo, yo lo recibo en el nombre de Jesús. Say with me, I receive it in the name of Jesus. I will begin to declare. Voy a comenzar a declarar la realidad del cielo, the reality of heaven. En el nombre de Jesús. in the name of Jesus. Pueden regresar a sus asientos, busquen sus copitas. We're about to enter into communion. Communion, comunión, simply means common unity. Significa unidad común. Look around you, mira a tu alrededor. That's your brother, that's your sister. Ese es tu hermano, esa es tu hermana. The language don't determine who your brothers and sisters are. The blood does. El lenguaje no determina quién es tu hermano o tu hermana. La sangre lo determina. Oh, gloria, 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 gloria. Así que esta comunión es especial para mí esta noche. This is a very special communion. Because I'm going to seal the covenant. Sellamos el pacto. This is a multicultural church. Esta iglesia es multicultural, de múltiples lenguajes, multi-language church. One Holy Spirit, pero un Santo Espíritu. Y si tú crees esa palabra y esa visión, if you believe that word and if you believe that vision, raise up your cup, levanta tu vaso. Y di conmigo, yo lo creo, and say with me, I believe it. I believe it. As Pastor Andres prays for the bread. In Jesus' name.
Father, as we take in this moment remembrance of the sacrifice that you made for each and every one of us.
Gracias por el sacrificio, por
Father,
todos.
As we take this moment,
tomamos este momento,
Lord, as we take this bread,
tomamos el pan,
that represents your body,
representando tu cuerpo,
that you gave willingly,
que entregaste voluntariamente,
for our freedom,
por nuestra libertad.
A body that was battered,
cuerpo fue lastimado,
that was bruised,
herido,
that was tortured,
fue torturado,
so that today,
para que hoy,
I can be free,
yo sea libre.
As death looked like the reality,
como se vio la realidad, la muerte,
Father, I was the purpose,
yo fui el propósito.
And in the name of Jesus,
y en el nombre
moment,
de Jesús, en este momento,
Lord, we pray for healing in everyone's body.
Declaramos sanidad a todo cuerpo.
Father, we pray for an open door for everyone.
Hablamos una puerta abierta para cada uno,
so that people can feel His healing,
para que sientan esta sanidad,
see His purpose,
vean su propósito,
Father, see all the things,
y vean todo
that He has in store for
lo que
each
tú
one
has preparado
us.
Para cada uno.
Lord, we thank you for what you've
te damos
done,
gracias por lo que estás haciendo,
for your sacrifice,
por tu sacrificio,
and we take it in Jesus' name.
Y lo tomamos en el nombre de Jesús.
Amen.
Comamos.
Take of the bread.
Be healed in the name of Jesus. Sed sano en el nombre de Jesús. You know, Jesus walked up to a tomb and saw a reality. Jesús se presentó ante una tumba y había una realidad. Por cuatro días había un muerto allí. 4 days there was a dead person there. Reality, realidad. Jesús, llegaste tarde. Jesus, you are late. Jesús, ya no hay esperanza. Jesus, there is no hope. But Jesus says, Lazarus, come forth. Jesús dijo, Lázaro, sal fuera. He didn't speak what everyone else was saying. Él no habló lo que los demás decían. Él se conectó con el cielo. He connected with heaven. Se conectó con el Padre. He connected with the Father. And if two enter into an agreement, y si dos estuvieran de acuerdo. And he changed that reality to a miracle. Cambió una realidad a un milagro. Te estoy tratando de decir que prepárate para tu milagro. I'm trying to tell you, get ready for your miracle. So lift up your cup, levantando tu vaso, tu copa. La copa del nuevo pacto is the cup of the new covenant in my blood, Jesus said. El nuevo pacto es mi sangre. Todas las veces que bebieres, every time you drink of it, la muerte del Señor anunciada, you will be announcing His death hasta que Él venga until He returns. Church, let's be prepared for His coming. Preparémonos para su venida y laboremos en el reino. Let us labor in the kingdom. Tomemos de la copa. Let us drink of the cup. Let's give you thanks. Father, thank you. Gracias, Padre. Thank you for the blood. Yes. Gracias por su sangre.
Tuyo es el reino. Tuyo el poder.
Just worship him right now. Y los dejo con mi pastor y predicador favorito, mi hijo.
Yours is the kingdom.
Wow, wow, wow. Come on, how many have received already today in this moment? ¿Cuántos aquí ya han recibido algo? Ya está este tiempo. Mientras se sientan en este momento, as y'all sit down in this moment, say hello to the person next to you.
Saluden al que está a su lado.
Come on, smile at them.
Sonríenle.
Thank you, Jesus. It feels good to be in the house of the Lord. Amen.
Se siente bien estar en la casa de Dios. Amen.
I know I've missed Wednesday nights.
Sé que he extrañado los miércoles.
These last 3 weeks I haven't been able to be here physically.
Estas últimas tres semanas no he podido estar aquí físicamente.
So to be here with my revived family, I'm happy.
Para estar aquí con mi familia Revive, estoy feliz.
And I have a short word for you today.
Y tengo una palabra breve esta noche.
Some of y'all are going to hold me to what I just said.
Y algunos me van a mantener en esa palabra.
But I just wanted to kind of continue with already what the pastor has been sharing with us.
Pero quiero continuar con lo que el pastor ya nos está Dios diciendo.
As I was standing there and as worship was moving forward.
Mientras estaba ahí parado y la adoración seguía.
God was reminding me.
Dios me recordaba.
Some of the final words that he left with his son.
Una de las últimas palabras que le dio a su hijo.
That he left through to the disciples.
Que le dio a los discípulos.
Where he says in Matthew 28:20.
En Mateo 28:20.
And surely I am with you always.
Y yo estaré con ustedes hasta el fin.
To the very end of the age.
Hasta el fin del mundo.
Surely I am with you always.
Ciertamente estoy contigo.
I don't know about you, but if you needed to hear already what God's been saying throughout today.
No sé tú, pero si tú quieres ver lo que Dios ha estado diciendo desde hoy.
Something big that I've just been listening to all through this service.
Algo grande que he estado escuchando todo el servicio.
Has been to trust God.
Es confiar en Dios.
To wait for your miracle.
Esperar su milagro.
And to believe that he is with me at all times.
Y creer que él está conmigo siempre.
I don't know about you, but maybe you need to remind yourself right now in the moment.
No sé tú, quizás necesites un recordatorio.
That my God is with me always.
Que mi Dios está conmigo siempre.
That no matter what I'm facing, he's with me.
Que no importa lo que enfrento, está
no
conmigo.
No matter what I'm going through, he's with me.
No le hace lo que paso, él está conmigo.
No matter what the report is, he's with me.
O como sea el reporte, él está
no
conmigo.
No matter how much it hurts, he is with me.
No importa tanto cuánto duele. Él está
no
conmigo.
Matter how much it doesn't make sense, he is with me.
No importa que tanto no tiene sentido, él sigue conmigo.
See, this wasn't just a promise left for them.
Esto no fue solo una promesa que les dejó a ellos.
This is a promise I hold on to every day of my life.
Es una promesa a la cual sostengo yo todos los días
it's
de mi vida.
Something I have to remind myself.
Algo que me tengo que recordar a mí mismo.
The moment I get a news that I don't like.
El momento que recibo la noticia que no me
the
gusta.
The moment I feel something that touches my security.
El momento que siento algo que toca mi seguridad.
The moment something arrives that maybe hurts.
El momento que veo algo que me duele.
We have to remind ourselves constantly.
Nos tenemos que recordar constantemente.
That Jesus promised us.
Que Jesús nos prometió.
That he will be with us always.
Que él estaría con nosotros siempre.
Amen. Amen. Now I want to speak from a thought.
Quiero presentar o hablar de un pensamiento.
Which is called from now on.
Que se llama
from now on. I don't know how to translate.
Hang on, I can't say it and I don't remember. Desde ahora, o a partir de ahora, perdón.
Ooh, I like that one, a partir de ahora. From now on.
A partir de ahora.
Now, I don't know about you, but where we are today.
No sé ustedes, pero de donde estamos
it,
hoy.
It was so funny yesterday.
Era un poco cómico ayer.
Some of our core pastors were part of a board meeting.
Uno de nuestros pastores estuvieron en una junta.
And as we started going through all of the stuff that we've had up to this point.
Y mientras que repasábamos hasta este punto.
We started realizing that, wow, when we started Revive.
Nos dimos cuenta de que cuando comenzamos Revive.
And we hit the ground running, right?
Comenzamos corriendo.
A lot of what we're doing today as a church.
Mucho de lo que hacemos ahora como iglesia.
Usually takes, I mean, several years to get to.
Usualmente toma años para llegar a este punto.
There are several ministries that arrive little by little.
Hay varios ministerios que llegan poco a poco.
There are several different leaders that rise up to start, you know, just birthing certain things.
Varios líderes comienzan a partir ciertos proyectos.
And so as I was thinking through this, I was like, oh my goodness, like
Y mientras pensaba esto, decía, ay Dios mío.
What God has placed us to do here,
a lo que Dios nos ha traído a hacer,
was something that he was already preparing for very long.
Es algo que él ya había preparado desde hace tiempo.
Now it's easy for me to say that as part of my family, God's been preparing my family.
Es fácil para mí decir que Dios ha estado preparando mi familia.
See, but I believe that there's people that are in the room right now.
Pero creo que hay personas en este lugar.
That God has brought you to this place.
Que Dios te ha traído a este lugar.
To not just expand this church.
No solo para expandir esta iglesia.
But to ultimately expand the kingdom of God.
Pero últimamente expandir
del reino de Dios. Certain things that God has placed in each and every one of us.
Y hay ciertas cosas que Dios ha puesto dentro de nosotros.
That I believe is critical.
Que yo creo son críticos.
To the success of what God wants to do here.
Para llegar a lo que Dios quiere hacer aquí.
Now, I don't know about you, but sometimes I think to myself.
No sé tú, pero a veces pienso a mí mismo.
Like if I knew.
Si yo supiera.
What I know now.
Lo que sé ahora.
Have you ever thought that way?
¿Has pensado así?
Have you ever looked back maybe when you were younger?
¿Has pensado quizás cuando estabas más
pequeño? Some of you in your early 20s are like, yeah, I remember those days, right?
Aquellos en sus 20s dicen, ay, me acuerdo esos días.
Young.
Todavía estás joven.
But do you remember those days
Pero
back
te acuerdas
in the day, right?
Esos días en aquel entonces.
What would you have told your younger self?
¿Qué te hayas dicho al joven tú?
And maybe for you, you're like, man, 5 years ago I was a teenager.
Y quizás tú digas, hace
But what
años
would you have
joven.
Told yourself in that moment?
Pero ¿qué te habías dicho en ese momento?
Maybe for some of us the reality was it was 2 weeks ago.
Para algunos la realidad es que fue hace 2 semanas.
What would have I told myself 2 weeks ago?
¿Qué me hayas dicho yo hace 2 semanas?
That if I knew what I know now.
Que si supiera lo que sé
how
hoy.
How different I would have responded.
¿Qué tan diferente hubiera
How different my decision would have been.
Diferente mi respuesta.
How different my behavior would have been.
O quizás cómo actué.
Or what kind of wisdom would I've used in that moment.
O qué conocimiento he utilizado en ese momento.
If I knew what I know now.
Si es que supiera lo que sé hoy.
How many here honestly can say, man, I wish God would just show me.
¿Cuántos honestamente dicen, Dios quiero que me enseñes?
What it is He has for my life.
Lo que es que tú tienes a mi vida.
Right, a lot of us we may know our purpose and our calling.
Muchos sabemos nuestro propósito llamado.
But the reality is we want to know, Lord, how is it that I'm going to get there.
Pero queremos saber, Señor, ¿cómo es que voy a llegar ahí?
How are you going to take me there?
¿Cómo me vas a llevar ahí?
Many of us, our prayers don't necessarily ask.
Y para muchos nuestras oraciones no siempre piden.
Lord, what do I have to go through?
Dios, ¿qué tengo que pasar?
In order to get there.
Para llegar ahí.
For the most of us, we're praying, Lord, get me there.
Muchos oramos, Dios, llévame ahí.
Lord, help me arrive.
Ayúdame a llegar.
But we know that there's a process.
Pero sabemos que hay proceso
that we have to face and go through.
Que tenemos que enfrentar y pasar.
That sometimes is not part of our plans.
Que a veces no es parte de nuestro plan.
It's not part of what we prayed for.
No es parte de lo que pedimos.
It's not what I'm physically seeing in the moment.
No es lo que veo físicamente en el momento.
We had no idea we would be here in this moment.
No tengo idea lo que estaríamos aquí en este
momento.
We would
have no idea that God favored the church next to us to allow us to be in this room.
No tendríamos idea que Dios favoreció a la iglesia de al lado.
We had no idea
este
that God
lugar.
Would expand us.
Que Dios nos expandiera.
And be able to do things that a lot of times churches under a year could not do.
Y permitirnos hacer lo que iglesias menores de un año pueden hacer.
But I think to myself, if I knew what I know now.
Pero pienso a mí mismo si supiera lo que ahora sé.
You know, I've asked myself because.
Y me pregunto porque.
It's hard to see Jesus.
Es difícil ver a Jesús.
When I'm confused.
Cuando estoy confundido.
It's hard to see Jesus.
Es difícil ver a Jesús
when I'm in pain.
Cuando estoy en dolor.
It's hard to focus on him.
Es difícil enfocarme en él.
When I don't understand what the next step is.
Cuando no sé qué es el siguiente paso.
I've asked myself, is Jesus always with us?
Me he preguntado, ¿está Jesús siempre con nosotros?
You know, soon after saying these words,
y poco después de decir estas
Jesus
palabras,
left this earth.
Jesús se fue
and he
de
ascended
la tierra,
into heaven.
Y llegó al cielo.
And though physically absent,
y aunque físicamente
we
ausente,
have to remember that he remains with believers in a spiritual sense.
Tenemos que acordarnos que él se mantiene con los creyentes espiritualmente.
The reality is that he's not physically here.
La realidad es que él no está aquí físicamente.
But the real thing is that spiritually he's among us right now.
Pero espiritualmente él está con nosotros.
And those who trust in Jesus,
y los que confían en Jesús,
will find them with him.
Lo van a encontrar con
no
ellos.
No matter where they go,
no importa dónde
or
vayan,
what problems we face,
o qué problemas enfrenten.
See, a lot of times when it comes to planning,
muchas veces cuando vienen el planificar,
many of us we actually act.
Muchos actuamos
like atheists.
Como ateos.
You're like, what? No, ¿qué? I believe in Jesus.
No, yo creo en Jesús.
Y'all didn't see me worshiping in the moment,
no ven
right?
Como adoro en la mañana.
But when it comes to planning, we don't include them. You know what I mean? It's
pero
just,
cuando vamos a planificar, no
it's
incluimos.
Exactly where the confrontation that God had with us as a family this
y es el
week.
Confrontamiento que Dios tenía con nosotros
that
esta
something
semana.
May look like a reality on paper.
Que algo parece realidad en papel.
But we serve a God that pushes that to the side.
Pero servimos a un Dios que lo hace a un lado.
A result may look a certain way.
El resultado se puede ver de una
but
forma.
We serve a God that gives a different result.
Pero servimos a un Dios que da otro resultado.
And we're called to put our trust in Him.
Y hemos sido llamados a poner nuestra confianza en Él.
If you look at an atheist,
ahora, si ves un ateo,
it's a person who disbelieves or lacks belief in the existence of God or gods.
Es una pérdida o falta de creencia en Dios o un Dios.
It's like a lot of us that we realize Jesus saved us,
es muchos que damos, nos damos cuenta que Jesús nos
but
salió,
we don't really trust Him.
Pero no verdaderamente confiamos
we think
en
that
él.
We can plan our lives in a way we want to.
Creemos que podemos planificar nuestra vida como
but
queramos.
The reality is everyone is created by God.
Pero la realidad es que todos somos creados
and
por
He
Dios.
Made each person for a unique purpose.
Y él creó a cada uno por un propósito
He has
específico.
A specific destiny for every single one of us.
Tiene un destino específico para
come on,
cada
say
uno
to yourself,
nosotros.
I have a destiny.
Ahora díganse a sí mismo, yo tengo destino.
I have a purpose.
Yo tengo un propósito.
Now God had a plan for someone.
Dios tenía un plan para
And it's a very famous person.
Es una persona muy famosa.
Wasn't famous when she was selected.
No era famosa cuando la escogieron.
But we still talk about her today.
Pero aún hablamos de esto ahora.
And her name was Mary.
Su nombre era María.
God chose her.
Dios la eligió.
And created her.
Y la crió.
To become the mother of the Son of God.
Para llegar a ser la madre del Hijo de Dios.
And I want to just look for a moment.
Y quiero buscar un momento.
At what was Mary's response?
En lo que fue la respuesta de María.
When He chose her.
Cuando él la eligió.
When He told her this crazy story,
cuando le dijo, esta es gran historia,
when He told her something that's hard to believe,
cuando le dijo algo que era difícil para
I don't know
creer,
if there's anybody in the room that you've received a word from God
no sé si alguien en este lugar ha recibido una
that
palabra
sounds
de Dios,
out of this world,
que estaba tan fuera
that
del
makes
planeta,
no sense,
que no tenía sentido,
that you cannot see how we're going to get there,
que no puedes ver ni cómo vas a llegar,
that just seems a bit impossible,
que parece un poco imposible,
that sometimes we question why me.
Pero a veces nos preguntamos, ¿y por qué yo?
Is there anyone in the room that's like that, just says me? Where God has asked us to do something,
donde Dios nos ha pedido hacer algo,
but we question why me?
Y nos preguntamos, ¿por qué
I
yo?
Believe in this season that we're in right now,
creo que en esta temporada que estamos,
in October,
en octubre,
one of the greatest months of the year,
los mejores meses del año,
because it's my birthday month.
Porque es mi año de, mi mes de cumpleaños.
But other than that, it's a great month.
Pero aparte de eso, también es un gran mes.
But a lot of times during this time,
y muchas veces durante este tiempo,
for some reason,
por alguna razón,
there's a lot of people that begin to quit.
Hay mucha gente que se deja de
it's towards the end of the year.
Llegamos a fin del año.
Is this really what I want to continue doing?
¿De veras es esto algo que quiero seguir
haciendo? We should by October, November start thinking about next year.
Para octubre, noviembre debemos estar pensando en el
what is it that
año?
God wants me to do next year?
¿Qué quiere que Dios haga, que yo haga el
and
año
we're
que
still
está?
Within the same year.
Y estamos dentro del mismo
within the
año,
same assignment.
Dentro de la misma
within the same calling.
El mismo
and
llamado,
we're ready to walk away.
Y estamos listos para salir.
And God had a plan for Mary, but look at her response.
Y Dios tenía un plan para María, pero vean la respuesta.
If in Luke chapter 1,
Lucas capítulo 1,
and I believe I have it right up here, verse 26.
Y creo que lo tengo aquí arriba, el verso 26.
I don't have my, I forgot my little Bible.
Se me olvidó mi Biblia.
Can we put verse 26? Do we have it?
El verso 26.
If not, then let's look it up.
Vamos a buscarlo.
Verse 26.
Verso 26.
How many's patience was tested this week after Sunday?
¿A cuánto les probaron la paciencia después del domingo?
Do you know that I got about a few text messages on Monday?
Recibí algunos mensajes de texto el lunes.
By 9 a.m.
Para las 9 de la mañana.
Of people saying, Pastor Andrés, I failed.
De algunos que me dijeron, Pastor Andrés, ya fallé.
Like already, I was like, whoa.
Dije, ya, wow.
But it's beautiful because they were recognizing.
Pero es bello porque se dieron cuenta.
The importance of the fruit of the Spirit.
De la importancia del fruto del
Espíritu. Of patience that was being developed within them.
De la paciencia que se está desarrollando.
If you didn't
ellos,
get to watch this past Sunday.
Y si no pudieron alcanzar el servicio,
whether in Spanish or in English,
español o inglés,
man, God spoke really well about patience.
Dios habló muy bien de la paciencia.
But it says in verse 26 of Luke 1,
dice el verso 26 de Lucas capítulo
1, it says, in the sixth month of Elizabeth's pregnancy,
dice al sexto mes de la embarazo de Elizabeth,
God sent the angel Gabriel to Nazareth, a town in Galilee.
Dios envió al ángel Gabriel afuera de la ciudad de Galilea.
To a virgin pledged to be married to a man named Joseph,
a una virgen desposada con un hombre que se llamaba José,
a descendant of David,
de los descendientes de David,
and the virgin's name was Mary.
Y el nombre de la virgen era María.
The angel went to her and said, "Greetings."
Y el ángel le llega a ella y le dice, "Salve."
You who are highly favored,
muy favorecida,
the Lord is with you.
El Señor está contigo.
Verse 29. Mary was greatly troubled at his words.
29. María estaba muy atribulada por sus palabras.
And wondered what kind of greeting this might be.
Y se preguntaba qué tipo de saludo es este.
But the angel said to her, "Do not be afraid, Mary.
Y el ángel le dijo, no temas, María.
You have found favor with God.
Porque has hallado gracia delante de Dios."
And here's where it gets crazy. He says, "You will conceive and give birth to a son."
Dice, y aquí concebirás en tu ser, no,
and you are to call him Jesus.
Y le pondrás por nombre Jesús.
He will be great and will be called the Son of the Most High.
Este será grande, será llamado Hijo del Altísimo.
The Lord God will give him the throne of the father of David.
Y el Señor Dios le dará el trono de su padre David.
And he will reign over Jacob's descendants forever.
Y reinará sobre la descendencia de la casa de Jacob para
his
siempre.
His kingdom will never end.
Y su reino no tendrá fin.
How will this be? Mary asked the angel.
¿Cómo será esto? Preguntó María.
I am a virgin.
Pues ya que soy virgen.
And the angel answered in 35.
Respondió el ángel en el 35.
The Holy Spirit will come on you.
El Espíritu Santo vendrá
sobre ti. And the power of the Most High will overshadow you.
Y el poder del Altísimo te cubrirá.
So the Holy One to be born will be called the Son of God.
Pero el niño será llamado Hijo de Dios.
Even Elizabeth, your relative, is going to have a child in her old age.
Y aquí tu parienta Elizabeth en su vejez también ha concebido un hijo.
And she who said to be unable to conceive is in her sixth month.
Y este es el sexto mes para ella, la que también llamaban estéril.
Then he says in verse 38.
En el 38 dice.
And this is the response.
Y esta es la respuesta.
She said, "I am the Lord's servant."
He aquí la sierva del Señor.
Mary, may your word.
Hágase conmigo
to be fulfilled in me.
Conforme a tu palabra.
Then the angel left her.
Y el ángel se fue de su presencia.
You know, I looked at that and it was just, we know the story, right?
Mire esto y sabemos la historia.
We usually hear it during the December time frame.
Normalmente se habla en diciembre.
But the reality is the response that Mary gave.
Pero la realidad es la respuesta que dijo María.
I believe that where God is taking us right now in Revive.
Yo creo que donde Dios nos lleva ahora en Revive.
Requires a response.
Requiere una respuesta.
That sometimes makes no sense to respond to.
Que a veces no tiene sentido el responder.
There's things that God is asking of us to do.
Hay cosas que Dios nos pide hacer.
That right now we don't have the answer. That we have no idea how we're going to get there.
No sabemos cómo vamos a llegar.
We're just trusting in God.
Simplemente confiamos
and
en
following
Dios.
And allowing him to guide us.
Siguiéndole y pidiéndole que nos
to
guíe.
Do the things he's asked us to do.
Para hacer lo que él nos ha llamado
to expand his kingdom.
Para expandir su
but
reino.
We can't do it by ourselves.
Pero no lo podemos hacer solos.
There's a response that God is looking for.
Hay una respuesta que Dios busca.
See, God had a plan for Mary.
Dios tenía un plan para María.
And she didn't respond saying, I've got my own plans for my life.
Y ella no respondió diciendo tengo mis propios planes para mi vida.
She didn't tell him I'm too busy right now.
Ella no le dijo estoy muy ocupada.
She didn't say I have to do what's best for me right now.
O tengo que hacer lo mejor para mí ahora mismo.
No, I love this because in just short words.
Me encanta porque en breves palabras.
She realized that God had a purpose for her life.
Se dio cuenta que Dios tiene un propósito.
And she was willing to do whatever he wanted.
Y estaba dispuesta a hacer lo que él quisiera.
See, her response was a song of praise.
Su respuesta era un canto de adoración.
She said my soul glorifies the Lord.
Mi alma glorifica.
And my spirit rejoices in God, my Savior. See, Mary recognized that God was her Lord, that he was her Savior, and she was eager to do his will. She trusted him with her own life, even though she knew no one would believe her when she told them what the angel said. See, that's why I'm always leery, personal. This is personal. When someone tells me quickly when I meet them, God's called me to be a pastor.
Dios me ha llamado para ser
and I'm
pastor.
Like, good luck. You know,
no, buena suerte. Okay.
I'm just playing. I don't say that. That's wrong. But when they're quick to remind me over and over and over
pero cuando rápidamente me recuerdan una
that I've been
vez,
called to be a pastor,
que han sido llamados para ser pastor.
Trust me, I've had great conversations with people that you know God's called.
Confíen en mí. Tengo varias conversaciones con aquellos que
but the reality
llamados.
Is, can I be personal with you?
Y la realidad es, siendo
can
personal,
I be transparent with you?
Siendo transparente.
This is nothing that was in my plans.
Eso no era nada que estaba en mis
this
planes.
Is nothing that I asked for.
No es nada que
this
yo
is
pedí.
Nothing that I even wanted.
Ni tampoco
just
lo quería.
Because my father is who he is
porque mi padre es quien
wasn't
es.
Something that I said I have to become because of who he is. There's a response that God asks from us. Even when it's very uncomfortable. Even when you feel you don't feel qualified for it. Even when you have no idea how it's going to happen. See, some of us, we haven't even started serving because we don't feel qualified enough to do it. And God is calling out to each one of us in order for us to accomplish what God has for this house.
Para llegar a la meta que Dios tiene
so God has for this city. city,
que Dios tiene para esta ciudad,
for this state,
para esta estado,
it's time that we respond to him.
Es tiempo que le
to say, Lord, send me and I will
decir,
go.
Señor, envíame a
I may not know all the verses in the Bible.
Me conoceré todos los
I may not know all the top people that
no
I need to know.
A las personas que necesito
but Lord,
conocer.
I'm going to continue to trust in
pero
you.
Yo seguiré confiando
I'm going to continue
ti.
Believing in you.
Seguiré confiando
even
en
if
ti.
They're against me.
Aun cuando están
even
en
if they don't
mí.
Believe in what I'm saying.
Aun cuando no creen en
Lord,
lo que
I'm going to continue trusting
yo
you.
Seguiré confiando
Lord,
en
because
ti.
You have the final
porque
word.
Tú tienes la última palabra.
If I knew what I know now.
Si supiera lo que sé ahora.
Now, a question I have for you is, do
la pregunta
you trust
que te tengo es, ¿confías
that God has made you for a specific destiny?
Que Dios te ha hecho para un destino.
See, the Bible says that know that the Lord is God.
La palabra dice, conoced que Jehová es Dios.
He made us,
él nos hizo,
and we belong to him.
Y nosotros le pertenecemos
we are
a él.
His people.
Somos su pueblo.
Psalms 100, verse 3.
Salmo 100, verso 3.
You need to know that you didn't make yourself.
Necesitas saber que no te creaste a ti
God
mismo.
Made you.
Dios te creó.
He created you and designed you.
Él te creó y te diseñó.
And you belong to him.
Y tú le perteneces
God's
a él.
God's destiny for your life is better than any plan
el destino de Dios para tu vida es mejor
that you'll ever come up with.
Que tú puedas conseguir.
So if you're going to trust somebody with your life,
así que si vas a confiar en alguien con tu vida,
who better to trust than your maker?
¿Quién mejor que confiar?
The one who created you for a purpose.
El que te creó por un propósito.
Now I laugh because I'm surrounded by some amazing people.
Me río porque estoy rodeado de personas maravillosas.
You know, Pastor and Dr. Maria, she saw me grow up since
Pastor
I was a young
Doctora
kid.
María me ha visto crecer desde niño.
And I was looking today on Facebook,
y hoy estaba mirando por Facebook
at some of the things that I've been tagged on.
En algunas cosas de las
and
que
I didn't realize
añadido.
You had shared a video and said some amazing words, Dr.
No
Maria. I appreciate you and love you
video.
for what you said. But something that she said on there was saying, man, I've seen this young man since he was a kid. Do you know that woman right there in the front?
Y esta mujer aquí de enfrente,
she has popped off on me,
ella me ha regañado
multiple times
veces
when I was like 12, 13, 14 years old.
12, 13, 14 años.
Like literally.
Literalmente,
there was moments that we would cross each other in the church we were at
había momentos que cruzábamos en
and
la iglesia,
I had a bad attitude. So,
yo tenía una mala actitud.
And because, you know, just because my parents were who they are,
solamente porque mis padres son quienes
I'm not
son.
Saying that she thought this way,
no voy a decir que
but
ella
I think certain people
forma.
Expect that you're acting a certain way.
Pero ciertas personas,
it's like the pressure that my own kids have because of who we are.
Es la presión que mis hijos tienen por quienes somos también.
But the reality is I think for myself.
Pero la realidad es que pienso por mí
and mismo. She was like, she looked at me and I know I did something wrong.
Y ella me miraba, yo sabía
and
que
she was like,
mal.
Look, young man, y'all have talked to Dr. Mary before, right?
Ustedes están hablando con María, ¿no?
She said, who do you think you are?
¿Quién te crees que eres?
I was like, you don't know who I am. Like, you know,
¿sabes
I said,
quién soy?
I got in trouble, you know?
Y pues me metí en problemas.
But the reality is during that age,
y la realidad es que durante esa edad,
I didn't think about this.
Yo no pensaba en esto.
Man, my age, I was thinking, Lord, when I serve you,
a mi edad, yo pensaba, Dios, cuando
I'm going to wait till I'm 40. You know what I'm saying?
Cuando tenga 40.
I think by that age,
para esa edad,
I'll get everything I need out of me
todo lo que yo necesito
beforehand.
Para de antes de
the thing is, it's because I saw what all they had to do.
Porque yo miraba todo lo que tenían que hacer.
And for me, I was like, I don't want that for my life.
Yo decía, yo no quiero eso para mi vida.
Man, but when God has a purpose,
pero cuando Dios tiene un propósito,
when God steps in,
cuando Dios entra,
it doesn't matter how far you run.
No importa qué tan lejos
man, corras, when he starts tugging on you,
cuando él comienza a
say,
calarte,
I know you don't want this, but you're meant for this.
Yo sé que no lo quieres, pero
I know
estás hecho para
you
esto.
Feel like you can't do this, but you're going to do this.
No puedes, pero tú lo vas a hacer.
You have no idea what I'm about to do with
no
your voice.
Idea lo que voy a hacer con tu
you
voz.
Have no idea what I'm about to do with what you have done in your past. I've called you for
pasado.
A greater purpose.
Te he llamado para propósitos
sure,
mayores.
That might be for me, but some of us have been called
no
right
para
now
mí, pero algunos,
for a greater purpose.
Ahora para un propósito
it may be a microphone
grande.
In your hand or not,
sea micrófono en tus manos,
but the things that God can do through
pero
you,
las cosas que Dios puede hacer
the things that God can do through your story,
las cosas que Dios puede
what
hacer
God
por
can
historia,
do through your gifts,
lo que Dios puede hacer
what God can do through your wisdom.
Lo que Dios puede hacer
what
con
God
tu,
can do through you can expand everything.
Lo que Dios hace dentro de ti, expande, hace todo.
That's beyond what we can even strategically try to do.
Que es más allá de lo que nosotros estratégicamente podremos hacer.
Can we lead where we are?
¿Podemos guiar ahí donde estamos?
Can we lead where we are?
¿Podemos guiar donde estamos?
See, I love that her response was,
me gusta que su respuesta fue,
I'm eager to do his will.
Estoy ansiosa para hacer su voluntad.
I want to give you quickly three steps
te daré rápidamente tres pasos
to trust in God more in your life.
Para confiar en Dios más en tu vida.
And help me close, David, with this right here.
Y ayúdenme a cerrar.
The first step
El primer paso
is surrender yourself and all of your troubles to God.
Es ríndete a ti mismo y a todos tus problemas a Dios.
That sounds simply stated.
Y se, es muy simplemente dicho.
But I had to do that last night.
Pero lo tuve que hacer anoche.
When the Yankees lost.
Cuando perdieron los Yankees.
We have a little brotherhood meeting that we're going to do later, and
hay una junta de hermandad que será después.
Where myself, Henry, Rafa, we're going to be holding each other, and
yo, Rafa y Henry, nos estaremos,
we're going to encourage each other.
Otro,
you know? Dupre, you're invited if you want to come, but
están invitados si quieren llegar.
I got angry. She's
pero
not there.
Me enojé. Ahí está mi esposa.
The fruits of the spirit that I learned.
Los frutos del espíritu que aprendí.
All my life, but really the last 4 weeks.
Toda mi vida, pero estas últimas cuatro semanas.
Went out the window.
Salieron por la ventana.
When I saw the rival Red Sox beat them.
Cuando vi a los Red Sox que les ganaron.
And Maria looked at me again.
Y María me miró otra vez.
And she said, "Babe."
Y me dice, cariño.
Didn't you just preach about peace and patience?
¿Qué no acabas de predicar en paz y paciencia?
And I said, "This doesn't count."
Eso no cuenta, le dije.
God doesn't involve himself in sports.
Dios no se involucra en los deportes.
Only in my son's games, that's it.
Solo en los juegos de mi hijo y solamente esos.
But the reality is we have to surrender ourselves.
Pero la realidad es que nos tenemos que entregar
and all of our troubles to God.
Y todos nuestros problemas.
See, when
a
we
Dios,
realize that there's supernatural strength
cuando nos damos cuenta de ese poder sobrenatural
available to us from above,
que está disponible de lo alto,
then the perspective of our life will change.
Entonces cambia la perspectiva de nuestra
vida. See, you can move from worry to worship.
Puedes moverte de preocupación a adoración.
By realizing that God is in control of every circumstance of my life.
Dándote cuenta que Dios tiene control de toda circunstancia en tu vida.
You have to let him be the master of you.
Tienes que permitirle ser maestro de ti.
And of everything in my life.
Y de todo lo que está en tu vida.
See, once you stop trying to do things in your own strength.
Cuando paras de hacer cosas con tu propia fuerza.
God will take over.
Dios sobrellevará
and lift you to new heights.
Y te levantará a más grandes alturas.
We have to surrender ourselves.
Nos tenemos que rendir
to God.
Ante Dios.
The second one.
El segundo.
And this is so positive thinking here.
Y esto es pensar positivamente.
We have to replace our negative thoughts.
Reemplaza los pensamientos negativos
with positive ones.
Por positivos.
It is a reality.
Es una realidad.
Your thoughts are extremely powerful.
Tus pensamientos son sumamente importantes.
And they can affect things like your mood, your attitude.
Afectan tu, tus manera de ser,
that can affect your yes.
Afectan tu sí.
And your actions.
Y tus acciones.
So when you find yourself thinking negative thoughts.
Cuando te encuentres pensando negativamente,
that are bringing you down.
Que te están derrumbando,
I'm not saying this is a moment to say I am happy.
No estoy diciendo que es un momento que digas, ay, soy
I am
feliz.
Wonderful.
Estoy
I'm beautiful. No, I'm not talking about all that. That's all good.
No, todo eso es bueno, pero
but I need you to start thinking of scripture in your mind.
Necesito que comiences a
when you start committing to believing what God's word
cuando
already
tú,
says,
tú estás creyendo lo que su palabra ya
that
dijo,
says the moment I get that news,
que dice el momento que recibo la
oh,
noticia,
I'm going to trust in the Lord with all of my heart.
Voy a confiar en el Señor
con I'm
todo
not going to lean
corazón.
In my understanding.
No me voy a
in all my ways, I'm acknowledging you, God.
En todas mis maneras,
and Lord, I know you will direct my path. See, that's the moment where you can look at Philippians 14 and says, I can do all things through Christ,
el momento cuando ves a Filipenses 4:13 y dice,
which gives me strength.
Que me fortalece.
That's when you look at whatever it is you're facing.
Es cuando ves lo que estás enfrentando.
It says, my God will supply every one of my needs.
Y dice, Dios suplirá todas mis necesidades.
That's what I'm looking at stepping out.
Es lo que veo cuando
and
estoy
God
saliendo.
Reminds me that he has given us a spirit, not of fear,
que tenemos un espíritu,
but of
no
power
temor,
and love and self-control.
Más de poder, amor y dominio propio.
That's what I'm going through, whatever it is I'm going through.
Y por eso no lo hace lo que enfrente.
And I say, you know what?
Digo, no,
Lord, all things are possible,
Dios, todo es posible
for one who believes.
Para aquel que cree.
See, how do I respond
¿cómo respondo
to when God calls me?
Cuando Dios me llama.
And how do I respond
¿y cómo respondo
to whatever it is bringing down calls me?
A lo que me está
to the negativity,
a la negatividad,
to the broken heart,
al corazón que
to that relationship,
a esa relación,
that friendship,
a esa amistad,
that job loss. Whatever it is I'm facing and going through.
Lo que enfrente.
See, I love that in Matthew 19:26.
Mateo 19.
Jesus looked at them and said,
Jesús les miró.
With man this is impossible.
Con el hombre es imposible.
But with God,
pero con Dios,
all things are possible.
Todo es posible.
All things are possible. I want you to do this. Put your hand on your heart right where you're at.
Pongan su mano en su corazón.
Sometimes you gotta feel your heart, you know. Like,
a veces tienes que sentir tu corazón.
Maybe you don't feel it, maybe you gotta do one of these.
Quizás no lo sientes y hagas uno de estos.
Or one of these, you know, just
uno de estos.
Feel your heartbeat.
Pero siente tu corazón latir.
That means you're alive.
Quiere decir que estás vivo.
That means in these seconds right now.
Quiere decir que en los segundos, ahora mismo.
Am I gonna waste these seconds?
¿Voy a gastar estos segundos?
Believing in the report?
¿Creyendo en el reporte?
Or am I going to use these seconds?
¿Voy a usar estos segundos?
To put my trust in God.
Para poner mi confianza en Dios.
Because time is short.
Porque el tiempo es corto.
And life just blows by.
Y la vida se va como soplo.
Yesterday I was at a funeral.
Ayer estaba en un funeral.
Of a young man that Mary and I were young adult pastors for several years.
De un joven que pastoreamos por muchos años,
where his life was cut short.
Donde su vida se le acortó.
And he didn't make very good choices.
Y no son muy, muy buenas
elecciones. He's a real smart young man.
Era muy inteligente.
But I was thinking to myself in that moment.
Pero pensaba en mí mismo
en ese
momento.
Each person that was close to him say words.
Mientras que escuchaba que otros que eran más cercanos decían palabras.
What would someone say about me?
¿Qué diría alguien de mí?
In these moments.
En estos momentos.
And would they say that I was a man of God?
Dirían que era un hombre de Dios.
That I was a person that kept faith.
Que una persona que mantenía la fe.
That kept believing.
Seguía creyendo.
That kept his trust in him.
Que seguía confiando en Dios.
I'm not saying that to knock what was done yesterday. It was a beautiful moment.
No estoy diciendo de lo de ayer.
But sometimes in death we analyze ourselves.
Pero a veces en muerte nos analizamos.
And say, Lord, how am I responding to your call?
Dios, ¿cómo estoy respondiendo a tu llamado?
How am I responding to what you have in my life?
¿Cómo estoy respondiendo a lo que tú tienes en mi vida?
We have to
tenemos que
believe in what God is saying.
Creer en lo que Dios nos dice.
The last one, and I close.
El último y cierro.
Is ask God.
Pídele a Dios
to give you patience.
Que te dé paciencia.
See, it's a fact that God
es un hecho que Dios
will come through for you at just the right moment.
Llegará para ti en el momento perfecto.
He'll never fail you.
Nunca te fallará.
You'll need to stay in prayer during these times.
Tendrás que mantener en oración durante estos tiempos.
Because your faith will be tested.
Porque tu fe va a ser.
See, during your trial,
probada, y durante esa prueba,
ask God to give you patience.
Pídele a Dios que te dé paciencia.
And to help you trust that He knows what's best for you.
Y que te ayude a confiar que Él sabe lo que es mejor para ti.
See, I have to be reminded that God is never.
Me tengo que recordar que Dios nunca.
A second late.
Llega tarde.
He always shows up on time.
Siempre llega a tiempo.
I don't know about you, but the key takeaway to everything we've been saying all day
is that we
need to trust God with our life.
Es que tenemos que confiar en Dios con nuestra vida.
We can expect good things to happen to us.
Podemos esperar que cosas buenas
suceden. We can expect greatness.
Podemos esperar grandeza.
We can expect God's favor in all the areas of our life.
Podemos esperar el favor de Dios en el área de nuestras vidas.
This doesn't mean that life will be easy.
Pero esto no quiere decir que la vida será fácil.
But it does mean that God will deliver you out of every situation you're in.
Pero sí quiere decir que Dios te libertará de cualquier situación en la que
estés. Psalms 34:19 says.
Salmo 34:19 dice.
Many are the afflictions of the righteous.
Muchas son las aflicciones del justo.
But the Lord delivers him out of them all.
Pero de todas ellas lo libra el Señor.
See, know that God can and work miracles on your behalf.
Sabe y conoce que Dios puede hacer milagros a tu favor.
He can and will move mountains for you.
Él puede y moverá montañas para ti.
All you have to do is trust.
Lo único que tienes que hacer es confiar.
And He will come through for you.
Y Él llegará por ti.
Come on, let's bow our heads and pray.
Nos agachamos nuestro rostro y oramos.
Father, we just thank you for this message.
Dios, te damos gracias por el mensaje.
We thank you for these moments.
Gracias por los momentos.
We thank you for the Holy Spirit.
Gracias por el Espíritu Santo.
That's moved freely today.
Que se ha movido libremente hoy.
Lord, I just ask you in these moments.
Señor, pido que en estos momentos.
That you're able to encourage somebody.
Que tú animes a alguien.
That may have walked in.
Que quizás entró.
Feeling down.
Sintiéndose muy abajo.
Feeling like that there was no way out.
Sintiéndose que no hay manera de salir.
Lord, that the bad report seemed louder.
Señor, que el reporte, el malo, era muy recio.
Lord, that the things that we're looking at seem impossible.
Que las cosas que vemos parecen imposibles.
Lord, that we can walk away trusting in you.
Señor, que podemos salir confiando en ti.
Knowing that you have the final word.
Sabiendo que tú tienes la última palabra.
That no matter what shortage is out there.
Que no importa lo que escasee allá afuera.
Lord, you bring a fullness within each one of us.
Tú traes llenura en cada uno de nosotros.
Lord, we trust you right now.
Señor, confiamos en ti ahora mismo.
Lord, have your way in this house.
Toma tu lugar en esta casa.
Have your way with each person.
Toma tu lugar en cada persona.
Lord, that we're able to respond to your call.
Que podamos responder a tu llamado.
To be able to trust that you have us in your hands.
Para confiar que tú nos tienes en tus manos.
That you will fill our mouths
que tú nos llenarás nuestras bocas
with the things to say.
Con las palabras para decir.
Lord, that you will give us the favor
que tú nos darás favor
to walk in rooms we would have least expected.
Para entrar a cuartos que nunca habíamos esperado.
Father, we're believing in you.
Señor, creemos en ti.
We trust you.
Te confiamos en
we
ti.
Thank you.
Te damos gracias.
Because you always arrive
porque tú siempre llegas
on time.
A tiempo.
Never a second late.
Nunca un segundo
you
tarde.
Always arrive.
Siempre llegas.
In Jesus' name.
En el nombre de Jesús.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Amen. Amen. Come on, can we stand amen. To our feet and
nos
just give a worship to God?
Adoremos al Señor.
Come on, can we just give him a thanks right where we're at?
Podemos dar un gracias ahí mismo donde estamos.
Can we believe that we have victory already?
Creyendo que ya tenemos la victoria.
Come on, just a few moments right now. Lord,
solo
we give you
momentos.
Thanks.
Señor, te damos gracias.
Come on, we worship you, Lord.
Te adoramos, Dios.
Come on, put your trust in him right
pon tu
now.
Confianza en él ahora mismo.
Believe that he has it in his hands.
Creyendo que lo tiene todo en
that
sus
what
manos.
Seemed impossible for man
que lo que pareció imposible para
is
el hombre.
Possible through God.
Es posible,
that he will bring healing.
Él traerá sanidad.
That he will open that right door.
Él va a abrir la puerta correcta.
In the name of Jesus.
En el nombre de Jesús.
It will happen.
Sucederá.
And we respond right now, Lord.
Y respondemos ahora,
putting
Dios,
our trust in you.
Poniendo nuestra confianza
believing
en ti,
in you.
Creyendo en
knowing
ti,
that you have it in your hands.
Sabiendo que tú lo tienes todo en tus manos.
In Jesus' name.
En el nombre de Jesús.
Amen. 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 Come on, can amen. We give a shout of praise?
Demos un fuerte aplauso.
Now right there where you're standing,
ahí mismo donde están.
I don't know if you identified with this message as I did.
No sé si te identificaste con este mensaje como yo.
God literally confronted us this week as a family.
Dios literalmente nos confrontó como familia.
Where he's saying, stop looking at the reality.
Donde me dijo, para de ver la realidad.
And keep believing what I've told you.
Y sigue creyendo lo que te dije.
Don't get worried like it's bad news.
No se preocupen como que es mala noticia.
No, no, we need to just refresh and revive ourselves.
Necesitamos ese refrescura
and believe that God's
también.
Got this in Jesus' name.
Creyendo que Dios lo tiene todo en el nombre
so
de
if you're
Jesús.
A person right now in the room
así que si eres alguien en este lugar,
that you've been believing for something,
que tú has estado creyendo por algo,
you've been asking God for something.
Le he estado pidiendo a Dios algo.
See, Pastor already did something earlier.
El pastor ya hizo algo anteriormente.
But maybe God's moving your heart in this moment.
Pero quizás Dios te está tocando el corazón.
We just want to pray over you right where
queremos
you're at.
Orar
if there's something you're waiting on the Lord for,
si hay algo que tú estás
I want you to just lift your hands right where you're at.
Quiero que levantes tus manos.
There's something that you're believing for. Just lift your hands right where you're at.
Creyendo. Ahí mismo,
it may be a healing.
Quizás sea sanidad.
It may be a request.
Una petición.
Don't ever look at it like it's something small.
Nunca lo mires como algo pequeño.
Lord, you're asking for your husband.
Si estás pidiendo por tu esposo.
You're asking for a wife.
Por tu esposa.
I don't know what it may be, but it's between you and God in this
no sé
moment.
Qué sea, pero está entre tú y Dios en este momento.
And I want you to believe it. Lord, I'm going to live out my life for you.
Voy a vivir mi vida para ti.
And I know that this request that I have,
y sé que esta petición que tengo,
Father, you're going to make it come to pass.
Padre, tú vas a hacerla llegar.
When I least expect it,
cuando menos lo espero,
I'm just going to trust you.
Voy a confiar en ti.
I'm going to keep worshiping you.
Seguiré adorándote.
I'm going to keep serving you.
Seguiré sirviendo.
In Jesus' name.
En el nombre de
come on,
Jesús.
Let's pray. Father, we give
oramos,
you thanks.
Padre, te damos gracias.
Lord, I present to you each person
Dios,
in the room.
Te presento a cada persona
Lord,
en este
that's
lugar,
responding right now.
Que está respondiendo ahora mismo.
Lord, that you have asked to do something
else. Señor, tú les has pedido que hagan
Lord, that you work right now in the impossible.
Padre, ahora mismo tú trabajas en lo imposible.
Lord, that you start guiding their steps.
Comienza a guiar sus pasos.
That you start leading them to the right way.
Guiándolos al camino correcto.
Father, answer the call.
Padre, responde el llamado.
Bring the healing in Jesus' name.
Trae sanidad en el nombre de
Father,
Jesús.
Make the way right now.
Y abre camino.
Lord, as we've declared the year of blessings,
como hemos declarado el año de bendición,
Lord, that we call it so for each and every one that acknowledged.
Lo llamamos así para todo y cada uno.
In Jesus' name.
En el nombre de Jesús.
Come on, we all say together.
Y todos juntos decimos,
amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Come on, let's give a worship to God.
Un fuerte aplauso hacia Dios.
Amen, amen. So you may be seated.
Pueden tomar asiento.
I think I got Pastor Josué coming up.
Se me hace que el Pastor Josué va a pasar.
We'll be doing some announcements and the offering.
Anuncios y ofrenda.
But I pray that God blesses you.
Oraciones que Dios les bendiga.
And that the remaining week.
Y que lo que queda de la semana.
That God's going to do a miracle in your life.
Dios va a hacer un milagro en tu
how
vida.
Many receive that in
cuando
Jesus' name?
Lo reciben en el nombre de Jesús.
God bless you guys.
Dios les bendiga.
Wow, what an amazing, amazing message.
Qué tremendo mensaje.
And it's something that refreshed my spirit.
Es algo que refrescó mi espíritu.
It's something I needed to hear.
Algo que yo necesitaba oír
today.
Hoy.
How many can say amen to that?
¿Cuántos pueden decir amen a eso?
All right, so it's time for our tithes and offerings.
Es tiempo para nuestros diezmos y ofrendas.
All right, I'm gonna try that again. It's time for our tithes and offerings.
Es tiempo para diezmos y ofrendas.
Yes, we should get excited. God loves a cheerful giver.
Dios ama un dador alegre.
So let's go ahead and prepare your offerings. We have our ushers that are serving with the envelopes.
Preparemos nuestras ofrendas. Los sugieres nos ayudan con los sobres.
We also have the vision screens that show different methods of paying.
También en las pantallas hay diferentes o varias maneras de poder ofrendar.
Yeah, not paying. I'm sorry. Giving.
No pagar, pero
sorry,
ofrendar.
Giving. I pay bills. I give to my God.
Yo pago biles y pero doy a mi Dios.
Yeah, so we give back to what God has given to us.
Regresándole lo que Él nos ha dado a nosotros.
Let's take a moment and bless that offering.
Y tomemos un momento para bendecir la ofrenda.
So dear God, we come before you, give
Padre,
you the glory.
Venimos a ti dándote gloria.
Give you thanks.
Gracias.
For everything you have done.
Por todo lo que has hecho.
For the word that you planted in our hearts today.
Por la palabra que has plantado en nuestro corazón hoy.
And everything that we have.
Y todo lo que tenemos.
And I ask that you bless.
Y te pido que bendigas.
What we're giving to you today.
Lo que te estamos entregando hoy.
It may not be a lot.
Quizá no sea mucho.
But it's all that we probably have.
Pero es lo que tenemos.
And I ask that you multiply, God.
Te pido que tú lo multipliques.
And if there's anybody here in need.
Y si hay alguien aquí con necesidad.
I ask that you make a way, Jesus.
Yo te pido que tú abras camino.
I ask that you meet them.
Que tú les encuentres.
Where they are.
Ahí donde están.
And you're able to supply.
Y tú suplas.
Because we believe in a God.
Porque creemos en un Dios.
That is owner of all the gold and silver.
Que es dueño de todo oro y plata.
And you're able to do it.
Y tú lo puedes hacer.
And we declare this done.
Y lo declaramos hecho.
In Jesus' name.
En el nombre de Jesús.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. So we do have a few announcements before we go.
Unos cuantos anuncios antes de despedirnos.
So our first announcement.
El primero.
Is that for those.
Para aquellos
that want to learn the vision,
que quieren aprender la visión,
and want to become a member of the church,
y quieren ser miembros de la iglesia,
this Sunday,
este domingo,
at 2:30,
a las 2 de la tarde,
we will have our members class.
Habrá nuestra clase de membresía.
So please come,
por favor, vengan,
see the vision of the church,
conozcan la visión de la iglesia,
see where you would like to serve,
vean a dónde les gustaría servir,
and we would love to have you there.
Y nos encantaría tenerles.
Another announcement.
Otro anuncio.
We have our youth bodega.
La bodega de jóvenes.
Yes. So tonight, we have nachos.
Hay
yes.
Nachos.
So nachos, chips, and a drink.
Papitas, nachos, y una bebida.
For $4.
$4.
Come on by, come on by.
Pasen, pasen.
We will love your support.
Nos encanta su apoyo.
All right, so also we have our Spanish service at 9 a.m.
Nuestro servicio en español a las 9.
Our English service at 11:30.
Y en inglés a las 11 y media.
And we love you guys. We'll
Les
definitely
amamos.
See you guys on Sunday. Take
Nos
care.
Nos vemos el domingo. Cuídense.